and we can't get in.
Ikora, it didn't work.
We couldn't unlock the memory on the worm familiar.
What? Why? What happened?
I'm not sure. We did the same as before, but this time, it rejected us.
Ikora, why would you keep this from me? If I had known...
I didn't keep anything from you, Zavala. Not intentionally. I couldn't fill you in on every minute detail.
When it comes to Savathun, no detail is too small. You know that better than anyone.
Which is why I made some judgment calls without you. As you do without me.
Not on a matter like this!
Guardian, we can discuss this more later. My point, Ikora, is that we are meant to be a team. You can't rely on your instincts alone.
Perhaps I can't rely on them at all. The way this investigation is going, it's clear my judgment has been compromised. I should step back, let you and Eris handle this. As a team.
Ikora's instincts are the only reason we've come so close to the truth. This new lead puts it firmly within our grasp.
All right, then. You and the Guardian follow up. Keep me posted.
A trusted source has informed us of new evidence. A memento from Savathun's last known location before her conversion to the Light. It's kept deep within her fortress, a difficult place to reach. But we have no other options. Go there, and I'll be in touch.
Paris. We're in position. Where are we headed?
Your destination lies deep within the Fortress Guardian, in the Apothecary Wing. There you should find a particular shard of Christopher. Before her lucent transformation, Savathun was in the custody of the Awoken, securely bound within a crystalline cell. Or so it seemed.
So this crystal is a piece of her former prison, which means it was likely on her when she stole the light.
Yes. My source believes the events leading to her escape are intrinsically linked to the mystery before us now. This crystal could very well be the clue we've been looking for.
Yeah.
Terrace. We're in position. Where are we headed?
Your destination lies deep within the Fortress Guardian, in the Apothecary Wing. There you should find a particular shard of crystal. Before her lucent transformation, Savathun was in the custody of the Awoken, securely bound within a crystalline cell. Or so it seemed.
So this crystal is a piece of her former prison, which means it was likely on her when she stole the light.
Yes. My source believes the events leading to her escape are intrinsically linked to the mystery before us now. This crystal could very well be the clue we've been looking for.
That must be the Apothecary Wing. All the way over there.
Yes. Savathun's halls are just as winding and deceitful as her mind. To move forward, you must seek out the more aberrant paths.
Eris said we have to seek out the aberrant paths. So what looks aberrant around here?
Eris, what's the situation?
The Guardian is en route to the object in question now, Commander.
Good. You are sure this will get us the answers we need? We can't afford another dead end.
The Queen of the Reef does not share information lightly.
Mara Sov gave you the tip? You didn't mention that before.
I did, in fact, mention it. To Ikora, moments before you interrupted us. She agreed there was no more reliable source on this matter than Savathun's former captor.
I trust Mara, but she plays her cards too close to her chest. If she had shared this earlier, we wouldn't be so desperate now.
To win against the Hive God of cunning and lies, it's best not to show one's hand too early.
Thank you.
I bet this hive sword will be just as useful as the last one. We need to find a lock to smash open.
The Witch Queen may have recast her realm in a loosened sheen, but remnants of dark architecture still lurk underneath.
And the Guardian's new ability reveals these hidden remnants. Yes, Ikora explained. Why can't we use the light to achieve the same result?
The light may be a powerful force, but when dealing in illusions, it has proven insufficient. It is the mind that must bend to see the truths hidden here. Thus, only darkness can show the way.
My only fear is where that way will lead us in the end.
Guardian, let's focus. To find the way forward, we need a sword and something to smash with it.